Hello and welcome back to the AAA Race Show. I am your host, Austin Aziz, with Man Fryer, coming to you from the Stag Studio with my co-host here, Jimmy. And we are back for another episode of the AAA Race Show. It's going to be a great one today, folks. Now, this show is coming out a little late, so we're just going to touch up on the things that happened last week, starting out with the clash at the Coliseum, which was a crazy race. We saw drivers being way more aggressive than they were last year. It came down right to the last couple laps of the race, which actually brings me to my next point. That's a doozy. Dang, that's a doozy is brought to you by D&D Welding and Fabrication out of Buffalo, Missouri. If it's made out of metal or you need it made out of metal, D&D Welding and Fabrication are the guys to go to. D&D Welding and Fabrication at 417-267-2224 can take care of all your metal working needs. This week's Dang, that's a doozy is on Austin Dillon and Bubba Wallace. Now, Austin Dillon gets into Bubba Wallace during the near the last couple laps of the race. Bubba Wallace gets the worst of it. Now, I think this was just a racing incident, and Austin Dillon didn't mean anything by this. We've seen this happen all day, and Austin Dillon was just trying to go for the win. Now, Martin Truex Jr. was able to go on and get the win for the clash, which gives him a lot of momentum heading into Daytona. We also saw the Ozark Area Racers Reunion happen on Saturday. Now, if you have not been to the Racers Reunion, you really need to go. It is a lot of fun. It's a perfect mix between old racing stories, and plus you get to see all the people that you haven't seen since last race season and talk about the upcoming season. It is a lot of fun. We got to saw some very deserving inductees get inducted into the Hall of Fame, plus some racing history and some cool race cars. Who doesn't love that? So, next time. I'm going to ride you guys again next year, but make sure you head on out to the Ozark Air Racers Reunion. Let's go ahead and look at what's on the menu. This week's on the menu brought to you by Big Easy Grill, the finest Cajun cuisine, located on East Sunshine, 417-832-0040. Great food, a great experience, great time with your family. Make sure you tell them that Austin Aziz from the AAA Ratio sent you out there. This week on the menu, we actually have a couple things. We'll start out with the Longhorn Shootout, which will be tomorrow. Now, John Eagleburger and Mr. Randy Muhlenberg have worked really hard, and the whole crew out there have worked really hard on this track to get it ready and the whole arena ready for the race. It's going to be a blast tomorrow. Now, I'm not going to be able to get out there, but I'm going to go ahead and take my pick on who's going to be winning the Junior 3, and that's going to be Hoyt Miller. Now, like I said, of course, this is just going to be because I'm not out there, but I'm just kidding. Hopefully, I wish the best of luck to everyone heading out to the Longhorn Shootout tomorrow. Now, where I am going to be is the Missouri Motocross Hall of Fame, trying not to embarrass myself or ORPTV in front of everyone. So, anyways, the Missouri Motocross Hall of Fame will be tomorrow, and it's going to be a lot of fun, so make sure you head on out there if you're not going to the Longhorn Shootout. This is a great way to spend your Saturday. Now, we will also have the Super Bowl. Go Chiefs! Super Bowl going to bring, the Chiefs going to bring home their third Super Bowl win, and it's going to be a blast. Now, I actually sent Dylan, the intern, out to the Chiefs game. So, Dylan, how are you doing?
Hey, Austin, I'm here at the Chiefs game. I think I'm the first one here, and I got a really good spot for my scooter.
Dylan, did you go to Arrowhead Stadium?
Yeah, Austin, because that's where the Chiefs play.
Dylan, that is not where the Super Bowl is.
Oh, sorry, Austin. I wondered why I was the first one here.
Wait, Dylan, how did you even get into the stadium?
Oh, Austin, you just tell them that you're Travis Kelce's personal trainer, and they'll let you in for free.
Okay, yeah, no. Dylan, just come back to the Stag Studio so we can talk about this when you get back.
Okay, Austin.
Yeah. Dylan, really? Well, folks, we're just going to pretend like that didn't even happen. Let's go ahead and since we're on the topic of the Chiefs game, I'm going to let you guys in on a little secret that a couple people know about around here, but it's not known nationally. And since this is a national show, I thought I might share it. And the Chiefs actually have a secret ingredient that the Eagles don't have. And that secret ingredient is Backcountry Naturals Emu Oil from Backcountry Natural Farms. This stuff works. It is great. It helps you run faster and hit harder. Plus, it'll be the key to winning the Super Bowl. You can check them out on their Facebook page at Backcountry Naturals, or go to your fine retailers and pharmacies and ask for it by name, Backcountry Naturals Emu Oil. So, let's go ahead and move on to get excited for some races that are going to be coming up here in the next couple weeks. Get Excited is brought to you by Top Limb Tree Service. If you need a trim, call up Top Limb at 417-880-7867. Toby, Cheryl, and the crew will come out to your house and take care of all your tree trimming needs. So if you need a trim, call up Top Limb. I want to start out with the Sweetheart Enduro Race. That will be here in a week or two at Springfield Raceway, plus the Turkey Bowl, which was postponed from November, will also be at Springfield Raceway here in a couple weeks. Now, I'm super excited for this race. I was excited in November, and now I have been waiting all this time. I am ready for this race. I've got my frozen turkey in the fridge from Thanksgiving. I don't really know how it's going to turn out, but I'm going to eat it anyways. We also will have speed weeks. Now we're going to have the qualifying. We have the duels. We will have ARCA, trucks, Xfinity, and of course, the big one, the Great American Race, the Daytona 500. That is all coming up. And go ahead and let me know who your guys' picks are to win the Daytona 500. Drop it under on my Facebook page at Austin Aziz Racing. Comment who you think will win the Daytona 500. And make sure you head on over to ORPTV, where Mr. Craig Stagner will tell you all you need to know about all the local races coming up next week. Results, birthdays, and the weather forecast. ORPTV has it all. So make sure you check out ORPTV on Wednesdays and Sundays at 6 p.m. Now, let's have a great race season this year, guys. Go support your local tracks. And like they say, no racers, no food. Or maybe it's farmers. I don't know. It's important either way. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for your support. Please make sure to like, subscribe, turn on the notification bell. And from my co-host here, Jimmy, Dylan the Intern, and me, this show is brought to you by whatever mom's making for dinner. So have a great rest of your week.
And a shotgun. They roll it to the right side. Mahomes pump faking. Now fires it late for the end zone. Caught! Touchdown! Kansas City!
If I gotta drive over the fool in front of me, man, to win, that's just racing.